Hi, how are you all? This will be your continuation of Unit 2, State of Matter. Three states of matter, solid, liquid and gas. Today we are going to see only solid and liquid. Children, have you all seen the ice cube? Have you all seen water? Have you all had a look at the water vapor when your mom boils water? These are the things which is related to today's topic. Come, let's go into the video. Solid, liquids, gases. The picture you can see, ice cube, water, and then water vapor. Ice, solid form, water, liquid form, steam, gaseous form. Children, again I am repeating, ice, solid form, water, liquid form, steam, gaseous form. Now we are going to see solids and liquids. So it will be easy for you to understand. You can see a lemonade that is in the form of liquid which is extracted from lemon. Lemonade is nothing but the lemon juice. It takes the shape of the container in which it is poured or in which it is stored. No shape of its own. Now you can see the lemon which is in a solid form. It doesn't take the shape of the container. Cannot be poured also. Stay as it is. Okay. Does not change its shape according to the shape of the container. So solid has a fixed shape. From this we concluded. Anything that has fixed shape, size and cannot flow is called a solid. As I said earlier, solid has a definite shape. Anything does not have a fixed shape, can be poured easily and can flow, is a liquid. Hope you all understood what is solid and liquid. Give some example of solid and liquid that you can see in your kitchen. And also give some examples of solid that changes to liquid. Thank you, children. Bye.